Avenue down. Welcome back to my vlogging channel, KMK21 Vlogs. So today I went to Fox Valley, which I forgot to vlog. I left my iPod at home and there was no storage on my phone, even though I'm vlogging on my phone now. I didn't know if there was enough storage on then. I didn't think to get it out. Anyway, I'm back home and in a minute I'm going to give you a haul of what I got. But before I do that, I just want to quickly show you my outfit because I'm about to have my tea and I want to quickly get changed out of this. So I'm going to show you what I wore today. And this lighting makes my eyes look very green. Like normally when I wake up and the sun's just shining on, my eyes do look very green. I wish they looked this green all the time. And you can kind of see my freckles, so. So, I am wearing, oh wow, guess where everything's from? Apart from the slippers, Primark. Oh my god, like, shocker. I'm wearing this AC/DC top, which is from Primark. Any AC/DC fans? I'm not just wearing this because it says AC/DC. I do listen to the band. Before anyone's like, ew, she probably didn't even know who they are. I do listen to them. And I do like the music. But this is actually in a medium because when I bought it oversized and it kind of fits me normally now. I stopped recording by accident. This skirt, which was £5, went from £12 to £5, which is a really good bargain. It's just like a little mini denim skirt. And then the belt, which was, I think £6, I want to say. But yeah. This is my outfit. These actually, in fact, I'll just quickly show you these. These I got today. They are from Aldi. They were £4 or £5, I think. They're in a size 7 and they're still a bit small.
So I thought I'd give a haul of the rest of the things that I got. So I got I got a pancake machine. This was £6 from Home Bargains. It's the one at Kiln Way, and it's a decent Home Bargains. I've not even opened it yet, so I'll look at it. Well, everyone else opened it, touching my stuff. You know that, love you, look at my stuff. But I got this, and I also got this other little thing. I didn't actually spend that much, but let's put that there. Oops. I like falling. Oh, it's not as deep as I thought. On there, they look really deep, but. And that's what it is. You put the pancakes in and then you put it down whilst they cook. But it's got instructions, but then it also does on the front the amount that fits in for 4, which I think is really good. But yeah, I could try this out tomorrow in the vlog. Then also from Home, I think all of these were from Home, this is from Home Bargains. This was like 40 pence and it's just a little jar, it's tiny and I want to put something in it, whether it's like marshmallows or maybe some lights or like something cute in it. I just think, or you could put like sprinkles in it, you could get a few and put like marshmallows and little marshmallows. And like sprinkles, and I think that'll look really cute. And then from Aldi, this was like £2 or £3. It's a banana pod. It's a banana pod. So basically, look, it's got like a thing. So you'd open it. Oh, it's short. You'd open it. And this is my banana, this is my cardboard banana. You put your banana in it and then you put the lid on. So when it's in your bag or your lunchbox, it doesn't get squished. Which is a genius idea. But yeah, they're my little buys. We got some other stuff as well, which I'll just like show you. But these are what I bought. I thought,
pretty just funny. Thinking, I don't know why, when I'm doing hauls, I always balance it on my bed, which is just, it's a bit lower, it's there. When I can just balance one here from a better angle, because the lower angle is not a good angle, is it? But I thought I'd show you my old slippers. So as I said, I got new slippers. My old slippers, I love them so much, and I was only meant to wear them realistically from, I think it was the start of November I got them, or it might have been Black Friday. Black Friday's like the end of November. Oh, it was like the start of November, I believe, I got these slippers. Until the end of December, I wasn't meant to wear them for November, December, January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August. For 10 months, I only meant to wear them for 2. Because, if you already know, a Grinch, a Christmas. But they were so comfy and they were like the perfect slippers for me that I didn't stop wearing them. And it's because I actually could never find some others like this that were nice. So because they're not a hard bottom slipper either, this bit just looks fine, these little chubby fights. It actually has paint on, but it's kind of, well, you can like kind of see it. It looks like my dog's had the slipper, I wish I could say that, but it's wear and tear. Yeah, massive hole is coming, keep hanging out the bottom, I keep putting them back in, but they keep falling back out. To be honest, the inside is fine. Oh, never mind. There's that, and this is hanging off. And on this one, it's basically the same, that hole and the one down here. Except from, there's nothing on the inside, but they do stink a bit, and they have been in the wash. But what can you do? But yeah, I didn't properly show you. These are the new ones. So they're like, they're soft on the inside and all around. And I didn't know whether to go for the grey ones or the blue ones, but the grey ones weren't size 7. They were the first size 7 I found, so I just picked them up and got them. It's like a baby blue slash green, I guess, lined, then it goes lying round. And it's a hard bottom one, size UK 7, couple quid. I'll do the job until a few months when I can finally get some more Christmas ones. But they're just more fun. Like, these, although they actually are really nice. And they are like, they're not like a grown up, but they're like, they're more mature. Just these. So I can't wait for Christmas when hopefully the Grinch slippers do come back in stock, because they have been in for the past 2 years. I shall be getting a brand new pair. And if there are any other slippers around Christmas time that aren't Christmassy, but they're like big slippers because it's winter, I shall stock up on my fluffy slippers, because even though it's summer, my feet still get cold. I have very cold feet, and if my feet are warm, then I'm warmer, basically. It's weird, like, if my feet are warm, then the rest of me is a bit warmer, whereas if my feet are cold, I am freezing. It's weird, but yeah. So I got these slippers. So try and do a kick. I'm gonna pull a muscle. Don't do that. Don't try that at home, kids. Unless you're a gymnast, or you can do it.
I've started watching the Umbrella Academy. Now, I'd heard a few people gone about it, and YouTubers as well. But I cannot be asked to vlog with, like, my arm. But I never actually watched it for some reason. So when season 2 came out, I started watching it because it, like, popped up, and it was, like, UK's number one on Netflix at the minute. And my brother mentioned it, so I thought, yeah, I'll give it a watch. So I've already watched all season 1, so 10 episodes, and I'm on to season 2, episode 6. I've got 4 more episodes, and then I've finished watching it. And I fell in love with a character, like, Jesus Christ, for once someone my age, because if you know, I like Brendan Urie, the person in there, he's also over on this wall, there. You can see it, it's like the brightest one on there, but there's Brendan Urie, there's Tom Holland, there's Ian Somerhalder, but as his character Damon Salvatore, can I get that clear, I don't like Ian Somerhalder, I like Damon Salvatore, the fictional character. But yeah, I tend to like older people, but the two people that I like that are, I guess, they're actors that are my age. First one, no snap. Snap.
not snap, snap, which I didn't realise, he's in my year. I don't know what it is in America, but because he's my age and his birthday is not till September. So he's 16 in September, which means he's in my year. So he's going to year 11 next year. So that was interesting to find out. And Aiden, is it Gallahan? He plays 5 in the Umbrella Academy. Yeah. And he's just started doing his hair, like in the middle part, in where he's flicked over to the side, which... And I would say it's my favourite song. It's not, I'd be lying if I said it were, but my third favourite song is actually by him, because he's also a singer-songwriter. He plays the piano and guitar. I don't know if he plays any other instruments, but I've really seen him with the piano and guitar. And it's called 4th of July. It actually came out on the 4th of July, 2020. Or did it come out the 3rd? It came out in July of this year. And by the way, my actual favourite song of all time is Panic at the Disco. This is Gospel. Also from that album, Too Weird to Live, Too Rare to Die. And then my second favourite song, if you wonder what that is, it is Bowling for Soup, Girl That My Guys Want. I do love that song. Maybe this oh my god, this would be like a cool second channel video. Like, background. Because I love the wallpaper. You can see some of my posters, you can see some of my photos. I could have a light on. I could like sit here and just zoom in a bit. Oh. Could be an idea. But yeah, I'm just a bit everywhere at the minute. But yeah, there's that. And I didn't change him to be my new lock screen. Can you see that? It's a merge of him. So this is him as his character 5. To be honest, this is also him as character 5. But then this is his hair now. He looks a lot older than 16. I believe he's 17 in September, so he's in the year above me. But anyway. Listen to 4th of July, whilst I tidy my room and watch the Umbrella Academy. Kiss me like it.